Good morning and welcome to our prayer for today, for Saturday the 13th of February. What's your imagination like? Einstein once said that he believed imagination was more important than knowledge. And history suggests that we move forward quite often in our scientific advancements, not through inexorable logical thought, but great moments of eureka, where our minds have imagined the possibility of doing something, and suddenly we find a way that it can happen. Imagination is also what forms the basis of human compassion, the ability for humans to imagine what someone else is going through, to put oneself in their shoes. It is what makes us want to care for others. Imagination is what fuels our vision. For good or for ill, in respect to human ambition, imagination can be the root of modern miracles. And we may well count the COVID-19 vaccine as a modern-day miracle, fueled by the imaginations of countless scientists, each one asking the question, what if? What if we did this? What if this happened? What if? James Hudson Taylor was a 19th century missionary to China. He had imagination. He had vision. And one of his sayings was, in respect to the great deeds of God, at first, it is impossible. Then it is difficult. Then it is done. It takes imagination for that to happen. And so today we pray, God of mystery and majesty, free us from all that constrains imagination and limits our dreams. By your Spirit, illuminate our minds and expand our vision for a better world and a safe future for all people. This we ask through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.